Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm John. This is Renan. Got his own channel, Ren Racer. And this is Callan. You don't have a YouTube channel yet. Do you want one?
We have a blue number plate.
That's right. We have another delivery from Rival Inc. All the way from Australia. Do you know how to talk? Wait, no, don't ruin the surprise. Do you know how to talk in Australian?
No.
You know, you say, g'day, mate. Say good day, mate.
Good day, mate.
Say good day, mate.
Good day, mate.
So Rival Inc. is a graphics company, a motocross graphics company from Australia. And you can see in another video where we installed one of their kits on the CRF50. It's pretty cool, right? We liked it. So what we did was we wanted to customize our STACYC bikes. Or your STACYC bikes a little bit, so we checked out their offerings for the BMX box number plates with custom graphics. So that's what's in here. You guys want to open up, Sean?
Yeah.
All right, hold on.
Keep in there.
All right, so this is super simple. It's just a Velcro insulation. We'll probably throw some tie wraps on there too if the Velcro is not tight enough. And I just wanted you guys to notice the graphics on the CRF50 in the back. Those are also from Rival Inc. in Australia. We love that kit so much that I wanted to use them for the next round of graphics that I got. So,
and they're stickers.
Nice stickers, aren't they? So,
yeah, and look at these yellow things.
And we have the Thrill Seeker seat cover. So if you guys are interested in these graphics, I found a nice discount code to use on Rival Inc. It's called Gypsy Gang, and I think it gives you 15% off. So that's the code that I used on this round of graphics, and it helped out. So hopefully it helps you out. All right, let's get these on.
Yeah.
All right, so that's the one. Let's see, you can just get it centered up, and I think I'll probably throw some tie wraps up there because the Velcro tends to come loose, so let's do Callan's. Alright, so that plate on the 12E went on really well. That looks good. So we'll throw some tie wraps on here and I think we'll be done.